In this clip, I'll show you how to load a YouTube video into Rhino Player. Let's go to a YouTube page and copy the URL link using Command C or Control C. Let's go back to Rhino Player and click on the YouTube button and do a Control V or Command V. Once the video loads, you can use familiar controls such as frame step forward, backwards, bookmarking, and scrubbing.